Alright, so here's my great G1, and when I try to power it on, it just goes into a fast boot, which you can barely see. And if I hold the home button, as soon as I do it, it asks me if I would like to delete all user cache. No, just shuts it off. And if I click yes, it asks me to reset the device. I do that, and it's still stuck. Trying to get into the recovery by holding home and power, it keeps it in that same fast boot, boot, loop. It doesn't get up enough to start into ADB or fast boot recovery or any of that either. It's pretty fucking sad. Let's have a moment of silence for the G1.